Look at Stefan Lindemann, great German skater, European medalist, powerful performer.
On the ice,
now coach.
Germany, Jonathan Hess,
Jonathan, 18 years old, born in Regensburg, second junior Grand Prix season, coached by Stefan Lindemann. 67.35 personal best in the short program skating this morning to Who Wants to Live Forever, performed by David Garrett.
Jonathan Hess of Germany.
Well, Jonathan not right on top of his game or his feet today. First skater out, always a little difficult to set the stage, if you will, to be in your zone. It's morning, it's 11 o'clock. He's the first skater of the day, and you gotta be ready. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's the triple. Lutz pounds that pick into the ice on the takeoff. Has to do a three turn. Good thinking there, and then squeaks out a triple toe loop. So a little bit off there. Here's the triple flip attempt, but that pick went in pretty early. He looked like he wasn't ready for it. It's a beautiful double flip. Here's the triple axel right at the end of the program. Slips off slightly off balance on the takeoff edge. Gets outside the circle and has to go down on that, and has a problem getting some speed in this flying camel. Sort of had to struggle with the elements today. Look, this is a good skater. He didn't skate his best in the short program. Strong, and he's powerful. Timing on takeoff, so critical. It's not how much power you have most often, it's the timing and how you use it. There in the kiss and cry with Stefan Lindemann. be interesting to talk to Stefan about the difference on which side of the board he preferred to be, the skater or the coach.
This course, please, for Jonathan.
Jonathan has earned the sure program score, 47.93 and